Today I'm shipping out this week's batch of parts and recoloring all the plastic trim pieces of my headliner. Recoloring your plastic panels isn't as simple as just spray painting it. It's a process. It's the process of sounding scientific and professional to the customer. And then you take the shit in the back and spray paint it. If you've ever had your interior trim pieces recolored by a professional automotive upholstery shop, you had your shit spray painted in the back. And today I'm gonna show you how they did it. Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, CT Sounds, and Extreme Auto Sports. So today I will teach you how professional automotive upholstery shops recolor plastic trim panels so that you can do it yourself. First, they fucked you good and charged you way too much because you don't even know what you're paying for. Then they spray painted your shit in the back. They use a careful combination of Prep All Cleaner, Bulldog Adhesion Promoter, and SEM brand Landau Black interior trim spray paint. You got your shit painted for way too much. To do this job yourself, first you'll need to dismantle your overhead console without flinging springs and shit all over the goddamn shop. The shit needs to work when you put it back together. Now I'm flinging gears and shit. I flung a gear half, I don't even know what it... Springs, plastic gears, and little sliding shits all need to be taken apart. If you're doing this for a customer, you can't fuck this up, or else you'll have to buy a whole new overhead console from the Ford dealer. All your profit out the window. That's why the shops charge so goddamn much, and they have to call it a recolor, when they're really just taking your shit in the back and bit. These foam inserts from the sunglass cubbies had to be obliterated upon removal, so I need to set them aside and I'll remake new ones out of suede later. Suede is an upgrade from the foam for my Ray-Bans. Even these gray dome light switches are getting painted black. This gray color is a universal color for all trucks. They slap the same headliner on all of them. Not this one. This is custom. I want this to look like I jammed my head up Darth Vader's asshole. Can I help you? I'm talking cheeks to shoulder blades. Black on black. Gizzards to eyelids. Thank you. plastic part first needs to be cleaned with Prep-All to remove all the contaminants from the texture of the plastic. Then you wipe it down and hit it with the air blower to remove the lint you just put on the part with the paper towel. Then you mist coat it with Bulldog adhesion promoter, which soaks into the pores of the plastic. Let it dry for 5 minutes. Then you hit it with a tack coat of SEM brand specially formulated interior trim paint. Just a tack coat, so it can chemically react with the adhesion promoter, causing the surface to boil, which will then wick the second medium coat of SEM brand interior special formulated paint into the surface, fusing it to the very plastic molecules. Can I help you? Then you get a goddamn paint mask. I'm high as fuck in here. This SEM paint is very thin and won't distort the grain of the textured plastic. So it goes prep all, wipe dry, hit it with the air blower, hit it with the Bulldog, wait 5 minutes, tack coat of SEM, wait again, medium coat, and then lastly you hit it with a fog layer. The fog coat is the most important because it evens out the finish so you don't have any glossy blotches anywhere. For the perfect fog layer, I decided to sacrifice my entire left arm because I had to hold a piece. These panels look good, they're thoroughly painted black, and so is my left arm. When I get home, I'm gonna sit on my hand till it goes numb, jack off, and call it the Black Stranger.
Too far!
Can I help you? I can get some orders shipped while these dry, and then we'll put everything back together. I've been trying to fill these orders for months, and I'm not even dicking around. I really appreciate your patience. I'm sorry for the delay. I'm finally starting to make some major headway. I've literally sucked hundreds of dicks, signed. Did I say sucked? Can I help you? Now it's time for the final reassembly, except I forgot about the visors. I need a sewing machine. These parts look so good, but this paint is still fresh. I can't fuck this up now and scratch something, or else I'll have to start over. It's getting dark out, the headliner's black, all these parts are black, and I painted my hands black. I can't even see anything. Damn, this overhead console turned out so good. I may just start offering OEM interior recolorment to my customers. The Express Edition. I'm not gonna go through all this work
on your shit.
But if you pay extra for rush delivery, you could pull up, I'll stab a can of paint, throw it in your car, shut the door, and on your way you fucking go. If you're lucky, you might even get your hand painted black. If you get your fucking hand in the way, wherever the can lands. This turned out to be a really good upgrade. The headliner looks so much better black instead of light gray, and I got rid of a lot of road noise by sound skinning the sheet metal under the headliner. Thank you guys so much for always watching, and a huge thank you to those of you who ordered. Thank you so much for your patience. We're getting the wall plaques and Soundman merch shipped out as fast as we can. And we also have a new limited pre-order up on the website. Check it out at soundmanca.com. Thank you guys so much. You guys have a great weekend. I'll see you next time. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available for mobile solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code SOUNDMAN at ctsounds.com. And come down to see me and Rafa at Extreme Autosports in Santa Clarita and get great deals on audio and performance equipment and installation.